Now we are back. We were having problems trimming my brother's receiver. Now we're trying to find the problem as to why it wasn't trimmed. And also, we just found a problem. The Super Cub is pitching up.
That's so weird. The two machines are different. That's the reason why. It's not perfectly synchronized.
All right.
Everything else is good then.
Because everything else was fine. The power was the same. Okay?
Keep it down to no power when I tell you to put a half stick, then you do it, okay?
Okay. Look at my brother with his receiver. Right, make sure you got enough space from Dad. Here we go. Take two. Action.
Keep it set up, okay?
My brother is now flying the Super Cub.
Don't go over it, I got it back. Don't go over our heads, okay? Stay out of the way in front of us. The sun is behind us. We lose it. Okay, there you go, it's yours.
My brother is now flying the Super Cub. Steep turn!
Don't get too high. Keep it a little further out, okay? So this way your turns aren't so tight. Now try turning the other direction. Do a lazy eight, you know?
I don't know what a lazy eight is.
Just make it eight in the air. That's okay. Do whatever direction you're comfortable with right now.
This is exciting.
Oh my god, this is so fun. No joke how fun this is.
Okay, nothing crazy or aerobatic or anything like that, okay? But go ahead and turn it as you want. Not too tight to turn. Don't bank too steeply either, okay? Shallow turn.
Whoa.
Keep the turn a little bit more shallow. You're making it very tight. It's going to come back. I got it.
Now my dad is flying. Brian got into a certain situation that he couldn't get out of. Now my dad's controlling it and bringing it back.
Okay, good.
My brother is now flying it.
Not to pitch up too high and try not to pitch down too high. Good
job. Oh, this is so cool. It's not even. It's even fun.
How does it feel, Brian?
It feels awesome, yo. Sorry about that.
Okay, you're not in trouble. If you are, you're not comfortable, what was the word?
Dad, help.
Yeah, help. That's the word. Just say help and I'll take over.
That's
how
he's really
kicking in. Keeps a nice and flat today. Are you trying to land?
Help.
Oh, the battery's dead. That's okay.
Yeah,
you
that's
got it.
Why. It was going down.
A little bit of a problem landing there because the battery was actually dying.
Oh, that didn't have much power, that battery. All right. Go ahead and cut that. We're going to go get the airplane and get set up on another battery.
We will return.
You want to go get it?